We have our own preacher here today. Pray our strength in the Lord. Praise the Lord. And just ride out your storm. Just ride out your storm. Just ride out your storm. No matter what, just ride out your storm. Patricia. Morris. Receiver with a hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Evangelist Brian already preached. Praise God. Hallelujah. But I want to greet you in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to greet you in your respected places. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Wherever places the Lord has positioned you, I bring greetings in Jesus' name. Hallelujah to Evangelist Brian again. To Sister Evangelist Margot. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. To Pastor and his wife. Glory be to God. I please accept greetings in the mighty name of Jesus. Happy birthday to Evangelist Missionary Lightbody. You know, just want to take that time to tell her happy birthday. Because people might not know really or really take, you know, look at what is going on. But when I came here, I really walked into the hands of Evangelist Malvo, Evangelist Downer, and Missionary Lightbody. And I really feel like I grew up right here beside them. Yeah, I grew up right here beside them, right here. I remember when Sister Vicky said, come to the choir. She put me right here beside her, and she encouraged me, you know, every day I know and then to behave myself. Yeah, she said, behave yourself, Sister Pat, because the Lord showed me you following me. So I just want to thank God for them. I know the time is already far spent, but I just want to give them that honor. I don't want to wait until they pass. And the songwriter said, don't scatter the roses after they're gone. I just want to take this opportunity to tell them that I love them and thank them for putting up with me. Praise God. You know, at this time, you know, I was home and the Lord just wrapped up a little thing in my spirit. And Lord God, I said, Lord, if I have the opportunity, you know, I would like to share it with the brethren. And then Evangelist Graham, she called and she said, Sister Pat, please get ready. I need you tomorrow. But I was already almost ready, because you could never be 100% ready, because there's higher height and there is deeper depth in God. Hallelujah. It's a little thought that the Lord wrapped up in my spirit. You know, and I just like to share. Glory be to God. At this time, I just want to ask Evangelist Salmon if she could pray for me before I come with the word.
Amen.
Most righteous, loving Father, our God, here is your daughter standing before you, Jesus. None of her own self, my God Almighty, she come, oh God, in the presence of the Lord. She come, oh God, with you being an anchor and a strength for her. Father God, whatever word be spoken today, oh God, through her lips, Jesus, let them come forth, my God, heal, O Shandalabahaya, with anointing and power. Let the words, my God, might filter out, my God, and get to the souls, my God, that are weary and worn today. Lord God, bless her today, my God, she dedicate herself, oh God, to this ministry. My God Almighty, anoint her, my God, from the corner of her head, heal or shine to the sole of her feet. Bless her right now, oh God. Lord God, let the anointing flow, heal or shine, and let the words of her mouth, my God Almighty, and the meditation of her heart be acceptable in Jesus' name.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. I want to turn your attention to a well-known psalm today, a psalm that I think everybody knows, the 23rd psalm, taken from verse 1, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. You know, I begin to look at this scripture and start to think of the author that wrote this scripture. And as I examined the scripture, I realized that the author could not articulate this scripture so brilliantly if he didn't have a relationship with the shepherd. Hallelujah. I mean, we could repeat the Psalms, but to know the shepherd is two different things. David said, the Lord is my shepherd. And I began to look at the relationship between the shepherd and the sheep. The reason why the sheep is used in the Bible over and over, because of the nature of the sheep. The sheep in the Old Testament was usually offered up as a sacrifice. You know, offer up on the altar. Offer up, oh God, you know, to give back something to God. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So David said, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. But I know there is always a need. So there's no way he could have said, I shall not want, if he didn't have confidence in the shepherd. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And I realized that the sheep don't really have to do much in this relationship.
Amen.
The shepherd is the one that do everything for. shepherd. Glory to God. I hear John said somewhere in the 10th verse that I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd hear my voice and they follow after me. A stranger voice they will not hear. Glory to God. So I'm here to remind us today that all we need to do is follow. Glory. That's why the songwriter called the vision and said, if I follow where you lead me, I will always be right. Hallelujah. Because all the sheep has to do is follow. Glory to God. I examine the nature of the sheep. Hallelujah. Because the sheep have some nature. Glory to God. Even though the sheep is an animal, it really doesn't possess the animalistic nature. A sheep will not fight. A sheep will not flight. A sheep is defenseless. A sheep has no weapon. That's why David said, his rod and his staff. Ha, Shanda. They comfort me. Yeah. Glory to God. The sheep, hallelujah. Yes, very humble. Somebody would say they are timid. A little bit, you could, between foolish and not so bright. That's the nature of the sheep. Hallelujah. The nature of the sheep is to wander. The nature of the sheep is to stray. So that's why I can't even walk without him holding my hand. Because the mountain is so high and the valley, oh God, is so wide. Glory to God. The sheep will stray. The sheep will get lost. The sheep will lose the rest of the sheep. The sheep is a wanderer. Sheep survive better in the fold. Hallelujah. That is why when you're a sheep in the fold, you have to hold on to another sheep that has some godlike nature. Because a sheep can lead another sheep to stray. You know, hallelujah. Hallelujah. A sheep loving. Shama. Loving eyes. They love to lick hands. Glory to God. A sheep cannot see too far. Within 14 feet after that, they are basically blind. Shanda sat. So the sheep is the only animal that cannot survive in the wild. A dog will survive. A cat will survive. But a sheep will never survive without a shepherd. A sheep is dumb. Dumb before the shearer. Yeah. I mean, a sheep is willing to die. Yes, hallelujah. Yes, that's why if you're a sheep in the fold, it is easy to turn the other cheek.
Amen. Amen.
Though you've been hurt many times, yes. The heartache, yes. The pain, yes, sir. Bless of disappointment. But a sheep, Mama Masata, hey, Yaman, sheep will never start to fight. Glory to God. All the sheep need to do is follow. Glory to God. That's why David said in Psalm remember mine. The walk it not in the counsel of the ungodly. Because the nature of the sheep, hallelujah, is to follow after righteousness. Follow after the word of God. Hallelujah. Let me say, I meditate upon it day and night. Shonda, you are under. You could only meditate if you have a passion for God. A passion for the word. A passion for the Holy Spirit.
Bless our Lord. Bless our Jesus.
Leave that songs, and we go, the sheep go and worry about everything else.
My God.
When it says one, the first word, blessed.
Holy.
Yeah, my hand. Hasha, my hand. The sheep became enticed with everything else, but to follow the voice of the shepherd. Shonda. And then I begin to look at the nature of the shepherd. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And what I know about the shepherd, he did not give birth to the sheep, but he purchased the sheep. Called them his own. Hallelujah. Gave them names individually.
Amen.
Call them by name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That's the nature of God. To redeem before you reign. Hallelujah. God will never reign over a sheep if he don't redeem them from debt.
Amen.
Oh, glory be to God. We have to understand that the shepherd is full of love, of affection for the sheep. Hallelujah. The shepherd, he will build a sheepfold. He will build a covenant. He will build a wall and a fence. Hallelujah. Around the sheep. And he will lay down at the door. Hashi Yamahan. Are you just said, I am the door. Hallelujah. If any man, Jesus, don't come through this door, hallelujah, to come and to get my sheep, he's a robber and a thief. Glory be to God. At night, the shepherd will lay at that door. Nothing comes in. Nothing go out without the permission of the shepherd. Hallelujah. 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 Glory be to God. The shepherd watch. The shepherd feed. Feed the sheep. Strengthen the weak one. Heal the sick one. Bound up the broken hearted one. Hallelujah. And if one of them is lost, he sought them. Hallelujah. He sought them. Hallelujah. He sought them. Glory to God. Said it. The songwriter said there were 99. And often wonder who the shepherd leave the sheep with when he went to sought the one. Amen. But we know the mystery of godliness. God can act in any position. God can act as the one who goes to find the sheep. And God still can act as the shepherd at the door at the same time. Because this is the power of Almighty God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So the sheep just need to listen. Listen to the voice of God. Glory to God. The shepherd. The shepherd is the one who do everything. The shepherd also supplied the needs of the sheep. Glory to God. The shepherd will protect. The shepherd will preserve. The shepherd will do anything it takes to keep the sheep, to keep them comfortable. When they need water, David said, he lead me to green pasture. Hallelujah. So there was a relationship. All David has to do was follow after the word of Almighty God. And David said, oh, I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. Hallelujah. Sometimes the sheep don't even know that it's a shadow of death. But the shepherd knows that it is the shadow of death.
Yes. Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I wonder why the shepherd take you through the shadow of death. Yeah, yeah, and the scripture said it's for his name's sake. Yeah, yeah. For his name's sake. Not for your sake. For his name's sake. All the sheep have to do is follow. Hungry sheep follow. Glory to God. Hungry sheep follow. Hallelujah. But you have to know that we God. Hungry sheep don't always stay hungry. Because when God show up, there's a difference in every situation.
Yes.
There's a difference in every situation.
Tempest bow is broken.
A foolish sheep.
Amen.
Is not food anymore. Jesus redeemed you. A hungry sheep is not hungry anymore.
Amen.
A broken sheep is not broken anymore. A lost sheep is not lost anymore. Because of the plan of salvation. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The shepherd realized that it takes something to redeem the sheep. In the Old Testament, the sheep was the sacrifice. They were the lamb. But in the New Testament, the shepherd became the lamb. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Isaiah saw him. God Ezekiel saw him. Hallelujah. Daniel saw him coming. But somewhere in the New Testament, John also saw him coming. Yeah. And John said, behold the Lamb of God. Behold the Lamb of God. That take away the sin. Yeah. Glory to God. Because the Lord knows that before he reigned over the sheep, he had to offer up himself. Hallelujah. It was to supply the need of the sheep. The covenant was to purchase the sheep. And within the covenant, there was something to keep the sheep. We talk about the Holy Ghost. The Lord said, tarry here until I send the Holy Ghost. Because you have to keep yourself with the Comforter. Hallelujah. Especially in a time like this. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Take it as a joke. And it is not a joke. You need the Holy Ghost. You need the Spirit of Almighty God. To keep you in this time. You Shandasata. Hallelujah! The good shepherd gives. And he gives. And he gives. Hallelujah. Oh, I thank God for the good shepherd today. One day when I was lost in sin. Hallelujah, Shama. Have no relationship with God. Hallelujah. Thinking that I was something. When I was nothing. You are nothing without God. You need Jesus. You need the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. You need a covenant with God. You need a covenant with God. There's no other way. There's no other way but to be connected. To stay connected. Hallelujah. Stay connected with God. With the shepherd. The good shepherd. The good, not any and any shepherd.
Good shepherd.
Some shepherd of a hire. They get a paycheck. Hallelujah. So usually they tend to go to sleep because they're just getting a paycheck. Hallelujah. But I'm talking about a good shepherd. A good shepherd. Hallelujah. We watch over the sheep. Glory to God. He will not left them up in the mountaintop to fend them for their own, because it's not the nature of the sheep to provide for itself. A shepherd. That's the work and the responsibility of the shepherd. He called them, and every night he called them. Morning, day, he called them again. Because if one is lost, hallelujah. It's a big concern for the shepherd. Because if one is lost, the shepherd has to give account. Yila Mahanda Santa.